With Chodesh or Chodesh Shvat, we began yesterday with a vote of Shalom Bayis Toiv. Shvat, of course, has a lot of segulos, it has a lot of brachas, it has a lot of hashpahs. But what's the main essence of Chodesh Shvat? So if you look in the Bnei Sascha, such an he opens up the whole month. Chodesh Shvat is the mazel of Dili, as we pointed out yesterday. Dili represents Shi'iva Samayim, drawing of water. He goes on to explain so beautifully that the beginning of Shiva Samayim, meaning the first time that we see someone, so to speak, drawing water, is Avraham Avinu's servant himself, Eliezer, was called the Mesek Eliezer, and he was, Chazal say, he was drawing and he was giving out, he was dishing out, he was pouring out the waters. What are these waters representing? So Chazal say, we know the waters represents Torah, in my Melatar. That means the Avdus of Torah is my subjugation, my servitude, my commitment, my understanding that I can't do anything without Torah. I don't become who I could become without Torah. This is the reason why there's no doubt in my mind there's such a renaissance of learning, especially now that the new Daf Yomi, but the renaissance expands everywhere, whether it's men, whether it's women, whether it's Ketanim, whether it's Gedolim, whether it's people that are not connected. The change that you see in people is when a person takes the Torah, but this is the key. It's not just learning, it's about how I could change from my learning. And how does that happen? By davening for that. When we learn and we say, Hashem, please, the Ramban says, don't get up from your learning and without asking yourself, how am I different this time? How am I going to change myself and my learning? This is so crucial. And I want to add something else. Yesterday I was reading from Tafkuf Ayin Aleph, Simon Tafkuf Ayin Aleph in the Shulchan Aruch Hilchos Ta'anis, speaking about fasting. And I was reading because someone even told me, it sounded like you're reading from Nachman from Breslov. It sounds like it, because the Chofetz Chaim himself, the Chofetz Chaim, is speaking about the importance of at least once a week, mentioned yesterday, at least once a month, but at least once a week to take, and Rosh Chodesh is a perfect time for it too, to go through Cheshbon and Nefesh, to stand, and this is what the Chofetz Chaim says, look it up, Tafkuf Ayin Aleph. The reason why I said it's so interesting is because I think that's when Rav Nachman was Niftar, Tafkuf Ayin Aleph, that year. So that siman that the Chofetz Chaim is speaking about, the concept of his bodedus, which means take yourself to a private, find a private place, it could be in the car, take a few minutes and speak to Hashem like a child speaks to his parent, to his father, to his mother, whatever you feel, put that dimyon, that picture, that vision, and ask Hashem, please, this is the month of Dili, this is the month of the bucket. The bucket, says in Bnei Yisrael, that Dili is our main mazel of Israel. So even though we are above the mazel, but we have a mazel. Klal Yisrael's mazel is a Dili, is a bucket, is the drawing of water. But of course, we could go l'malam in a mazel. Who's the first one? The teacher that was taken above the mazels of Avraham Avinu. That's why he had the Mesek Eliezer. Really fascinating. But there's another addition. This is the time to begin. Whatever learning that you always dreamed of and you said, I won't, this is the time. You could still chap daf yomi. You could still do what we just started, the two halachas a day, 60 seconds. You could be guaranteed olam haba. But there's anything that you decide to learn and make it a kviyas every single day. Why today? Because Chodesh Shvat happens to be the time where, if you look in Parshas Devarim, it says, Hoil Moshe Be'el, Moshe Rabbeinu started explaining the entire Torah and reviewed it. So today is an amazing day to begin our new journey of connecting to Torah and changing through Torah. I look at people sometimes and they look totally different, and then they tell me, you know, I started a Seder, I started my learning, I started whatever it was. You could see a change. We should see it on ourselves. Good Chodesh. Hatzlacha to everyone.